The world of Middle-earth is changing. The beauty of the elves fades. It passes into legend, into myth, into dreams. The ancient spirits of earth, fire, air, and water, who once roamed this earth freely, are forgotten. But it was not always so. In a region long ago, the elves were given secret knowledge to forge great rings of power. They were precious beyond all else, for within each was bound the strength and will to rule. But they were deceived, for the giver of this knowledge was evil's great servant, Sauron. In the fires of Mordor, he forged in secret one ring to rule them all. And with it, Sauron enslaved the races of Middle-earth. But not all light diminished, for some stood fast. The ring was cut from Sauron's hand. Isildur, ruler of all free men, performed this deed. But he became weak. The line of men failed. The ring escaped him as history became legend. Legend became myth. And things that should not have been forgotten were lost. Thus the Third Age of Middle-earth began. But the realms of man divided, and their great cities weakened. And in this age, the evil powers again arise. Yet some hoped for unity in the face of the coming darkness. To Rivendell, the elves called the greatest of all races. With them came Boromir, son of Gondor's steward. And there, at the Council of Elves, a great and desperate plan was conceived. Join us in our quest. Face the power of Mordor. And help to turn the tide. Welcome, warrior of Gondor. Your road here will not be an easy one. Much will be risked in the war that is to come. But you will justify my trust. This I sense with all my heart.
Stand aside, creature. You are in my way.
Return to the shadow, slave of Sauron. Grace has been given to me. Let it pass to him. Let him be spared. To you I bestow this gift of my people. It braces the soul and binds the hearts of others.
I live because of your bravery, my lady. What favor might I grant you?
There is no time. Hurry, we must find you equipment and heal your wounds.
I heard a voice. On the road.
Yes, I know.
Who could it?
Patience.
I'm looking for Boromir of Gondor. Have you seen him?
No. But I do see orcs ahead. Inside, Gondorian. Your wounds must be healed.
Weapons. Provisions. The elves are very resourceful.
Long have we kept such way stations for times of great need.
I am Berethor, captain of the Citadel Guard of Gondor.
And I am Idriel. I serve Galadriel, Lady of Light. Take what you need, and let us be on our way. And spies! My caravan is in danger!
Those crows seem guided by some fell purpose.
It is the hand of Isengard. The White Wizard has betrayed us. Hurry!
Too many! They have no chance!
Help me defend them!
You'll pay for that, scum!
will trouble you no longer.
You have found him.
What do you mean by that?
It is nothing. Hasten to Rivendell. I have cleared the road for you.
I am grateful, but you must return now to the passes. We saw evidence of recent battle there.
Come, Gondorian. Some may still survive.
Mm-hmm.